Which of the following indicates the image distance DI for an object that is placed in front of a concave mirror if the image created is inverted? Select two answers. If we think back to the first two examples, they were either between the focal length and the center of curvature or past the center of curvature. So the correct answers are B and C.